can fight tyranny all our lives. We can look at our hearts and go, let's hold the BBC accountable by working with the people they should be working with, their victims. Nothing would be worse for what we're doing now with these evil demons. The thing that'll hit their pride the most is not telling them about the pedophilia, because they don't want about that, but actually filling in and taking over the good, loving, godly work of never having to say no or to say yes in line with their victims. Now they're really looking stupid now. What are we doing? We're forcing reform, because whether they reform or not, the reform is happening, because what we're doing is when they damage people, we fix them. And we don't just fix them with a bottle of Mooty. We fix them with the Spirit of God. We help them in their hearts, their souls, their beings, so their minds can be directed to good and meaningful and healthy ends. You can't tell me the people of the BBC are all happy, cock-a-hoop, and living the best life in Christ. They're not. They're living in the cesspool of a satanic institutional evil beyond the imagination, the Savile syndrome. The BBC Savile syndrome. The BBC being the evil institution that manifests and has harvested this more than any other institution I've ever seen in my entire damn life, including Genesis 1. So we could knock them and nail them and hit them and challenge them, or we could say, guess what? Don't worry about it. You care about being evil, we'll clean up after you. We'll look after that little girl with a broken heart. We'll look after that old lady there that's still not had the love and the recognition of being abused 60 years ago, 7 years ago. We want to help the victims of these big institutions first, and then say, we'll go to the little institution, the family, and we'll work with that. And somewhere in the twain, we will meet the Christ. And that is a beautiful, 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 beautiful thing. We're not just going to the BBC and saying, you know, you guys are wrong and this is what you want to talk about. And you're lying about it? Are you mad? Don't worry about it. I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll just get on with the business of compensating, of healing, of loving, of caring, of teaching. We'll show you our colors. We'll show you what you ought to have done a long, long time ago. But you haven't, and you won't. But maybe now, maybe you'll start to show something. Maybe now, maybe you'll start to turn, because we have started answering for your problems. And we're supposed to be the bad, evil cult. But don't worry, you keep on calling us that. We'll keep on fixing. Not you will fix it. Christ will fix it. And there ain't no BBC cult leader Tim Davie hiding it. We'll fix it. And to fix it, we've got to find them. And to find them, they've got to tell us. And to tell us, they've got to tell the world. To tell the world, now's coming out, babies. See, it's not just about fixing them. It's all coming out now.